I'd appreciate it if you'd send a copy to all the members and indicate that,
Bill, there's nothing to worry about. Everything's going to be just fine. You lost your arm in a car accident yesterday. We've transplanted another arm for you.
How does it feel to have someone else's arm?
Dad, it's sort of gross.
Well, that's not how it looks. It's how it works, right?
I think there's something the matter with me.
Oh!
It's the arm.
Billy!
What's going on?
There's something wrong with the person I used to belong to.
You have this guy's arm. You don't have his personality.
I want you to run my prints. Any past record I had would show up on the printout, right? You put a killer's arm onto my body and you didn't tell me.
That arm can't do anything you don't want it to.
How do you know that?
Where does evil live? Does it live in the soul? In the mind? Maybe it lives in the flesh.
Maybe you got some kind of demon inside of you these days.
Why doesn't anybody want to ask any questions about these operations? I hit my kid. I tried to strangle my wife. I have nightmares every night. I want this arm off!
Don't you realize what I and my team have accomplished with that arm?
Take the kids and go to your mother's.
Don't pack. Just go now!
Body parts.
We're making history here.